I guess in essence it's somebody who is working for the CIA, who is married and who is accused of being a KGB and from a program where they raise children from an orphanage, and some children were taken away from their parents and they raised them by the state, and they raised them very, very hard to be raised as Americans to then infiltrate America. And she's being accused of that, and the question is whether she is that or who she is at all.